According to the definition of the Machinery Directive, linear units are partly completed machinery. They do not fulfill any purpose on their own and must be completed. Once the machine has been completed, CE certification is carried out by the integrator. The motors and controllers are of course already CE marked, as they must of course comply with the EMC and electrical safety directives. Furthermore, the devices have also been certified in accordance with the US UL certificate.